So today we see how you can close your Cash App account. For this, first of all, you have to keep your balance nil. If in case there is any kind of balance, so please transfer it by clicking on cash out option. So to close account, first of all, you have to click on account menu that is available in upper right hand corner. And after that, click on the support button available at the bottom of the menu. So now you have to click on the option something else. And scroll down. Now at that time you have to click on account setting option. So here you will find the option of close my Cash App account, so click on it. So now confirm the pop-up related to closing account, and that's it. After that your account will be closed. Also you will get a text and email confirmation on your register mail ID and phone number.